Hi, I'm Katie with the Frame Group. Today we're cycling your lock metal detector head. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first test we'll do is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. And lastly, stainless steel.